Okay, last race of the night then here at Oddsall on track now. This is the Saloon Stock Car Dash for the Cash race. We've got 11 cars out there to do battle in the final race of the evening. 666 Tom Drawbridge already making his way around to join us on the home straight to take the pole position. Alongside him is going to be number 15 of Graham Willis. Behind them, 713 of Phil Hulley and 619 John Smith. Those two round out the white grade. Yellow graders are 83 Ben Singleton and number 230 is Charlie Octoloni. They're the two yellow graders. Then back to the blue, 79 Owen Potter and 532 of James Eccles. Red graders, 447 Adam Turner and 435 Tom Cave. And then the back of the grid, HG93 Kevin Van Vosch as the lone superstar. So as mentioned, this is the Dash of Cash race at the Saloon. Thank you to James Eccles for sponsoring this race. There's £5 on the line for this one. Yellow flag goes up. We're enrolling then with this one for the 2 litre National Saloon Stock Cars. So down the back straight, there you go. The rows will start to rise around turns 3 and 4. So here they come into the roadside turn. Rows start to rise. And we get a green flag away going. Brundrain Racing with this one for the Saloon Stock Car Dash for the Cash and Strato. Graham Willis and Phil Hulley getting themselves acquainted with the turn one fence. And 713 Hulley has gone spinning on the back straight. 83 Singleton's also gone at turn two. Bumpers go charging at turn three as 435 KV is nailed flat out by 15 Graham Willis. And that's delayed both of them. Your leader is 666 of Tom Drawbridge as they go down the back straight for the second time. Through for second place has gone H293 Kevin Van Den Bosch. He was at the back of the grid at the start of the race as Archeloni plasters himself off the barrier on turn four, but he's managed to regain control and get back in fifth place at least, so he's done the top five. So down the back straight, got a looks like a three car train forming for third place. Eccles at the front of it as Archeloni decides that Smith's going wide, and he makes his way through to fourth place now as he climbs back up the place after an early spill with the barrier on turn four. 666 and 293 together on the back straight. So Drawbridge got a mirror full of Van Den Bosch. Well, he did. It's not the case anymore as Van Den Bosch comes flying through on the inside and takes over at the front of the grid. But Drawbridge is coming back at him though, and Drawbridge in fact plants it. So a very aggressive move there from the white grader on the superstar. Now 532 Eccles is involved as well in the Willie Squirrels replica. 230 Acheloni's in there as well, but they all survive it just about. 447 Turner is slowly coming into the fight as well. As back straight, oh, they go three wide very briefly, and Van Den Bosch nearly went around as the race leader briefly there as the bumpers go charging in. And actually he's got rid of the top turn. They're all in the fence on turn four. So we've lost 532 and 293. 435 collects 293 as he tries to rejoin. So onto the far side, I think 666 Drawbridge is still your leader rather amazingly in all this. Has got 713 Hulley hooked around on the far side. I think that may have been Tom Cave, the culprit, that's spun him out there. The laps are ticking by as Drawbridge has lost the lead to Turner, but Drawbridge is straight back in there and gets the lead back as Archuleta had a half spin, but delayed Van Den Bosch and Potter a little bit, should we say, as Turner now retakes the lead from Drawbridge as Potter's found the fence again on turn four. The same piece of barriers hit in pretty much every race we've had today so far for the Saloons. One this time, sir, please, one this time, as Drawbridge with a massive shot on Turner and puts himself away. That's not the script, Tom, but never mind, as Turner takes the one lap to go board in this 10-lap dash of the Saloons, as actually he's been planted well and truly by 15 of Willis, as the last bend is at the ready, and there's nobody near to challenge Adam Turner should for the race win. He's showing a flag for him, and Turner wins it. Second place is Drawbridge, third is Smith, fourth is Van Den Bosch, fifth was Cave. Drag race to the line further back in the order, as 83 just beats 532 home. Right, final few cars to cross the finishing line. Okay, we can go Reds, thank you, we can go Reds.